Parents are angry about a proposal to use the shuttered Lincoln Way North High School for students in Rich Township. Under the proposal, Rich Township would consolidate high schools with declining enrollment to save on repair costs to existing schools.